like a fucking celebrity in this town. See that? Everyone rushes at me like crazed fans. They still haven't figured out that I don't give autographs. Talkative types. How about we have a little fun instead? You did plan on having fun with me, right? There'll be plenty of time for pillow talk afterwards.
Thank you. Let me give you back your toy, then.
Didn't make any time for pillow talk. Bridge in these heels? I don't suppose I can call a cab to get me to the island.
Look alive, people! We have an unidentified vehicle approaching! Close the gate!
Driving is on par with your journalism.
I figured I'd beat you to the island, but the guards had another idea, didn't they? Not really my best plan, huh?
You think you've got me figured out, don't you?
We journalists have to have some detective skills, you know? You're after a gemstone, and that stone has to be in the Ithaval Group building. I'm headed there too.
How odd. You seem to know where I'm going before I do. Yet you don't seem to know how to drive a car in a straight line.
What am I? A chauffeur?
Cheshire, do you have any idea what prolonged walking in this salty air will do to my hair?
Well, I tend to use some product when I go to the beach.
Little one, get down! Put your foot down, Cheshire. I'll take care of our pest problem.
Wonderful.
I'm getting the distinct impression I'm not wanted on that island. But I love it when people play hard to get.
That's overdoing it!
Right! Turn right! Get off the road!
I know you don't want me here, but you really could have been more subtle about it.
Yeah!